So according to CVDW, the World Health Organization has recently did a study in 2016, and they have found that 200 million people need reading glasses and they simply cannot afford them. Hello, students of St. Edward's University. My name is James Gallardo, and I'm a sales representative for DIFF Eyewear. Today, I will talk to you about DIFF's buy one, give one policy. I will also compare their sunglasses to Ray-Ban sunglasses, and I will talk about the advantages of buying DIFF's products. I ask that you hold all questions till the end of my presentation, and I will be happy to answer them. The buy one, give one policy. So DIFF, of course, wants to be different from other competitive sunglass companies. How do they plan on being different? They teamed up with Eyes on Africa. So Eyes on Africa is a organization that donates reading glasses to those in need in the continent of Africa. So what they do is they give eye examinations with donations they receive from donators all over the world. They are allowed to give those in need reading glasses. How can you help by donating to Eyes on Africa? With every purchased pair of sunglasses by DIFF Eyewear, DIFF matches you and they will donate one pair of reading glasses to Eyes on Africa. Then Eyes on Africa will disperse the reading glasses to those who need it. So far, DIFF has been able to help, or just last year, DIFF has been able to help 150,000 people in the continent of Africa. So now that I've talked about the buy one, give one policy, I will compare DIFF's product to Ray-Ban's. So according to DIFFEyewear.com, they use a high quality material, but they only sell sunglasses. Each frame or model of sunglasses that they have is $85, and that does not include the tax. DIFF obviously has the buy one, give one policy that I just explained. One advantage DIFF does have compared to Ray-Ban is they come out with seasonal styles, so every season they will drop a new model to kind of compete against those who don't do this. And for many famous actors and inspirational people, they consider DIFF to be their go-to brand. Some of their advertisers or models they use are the Kardashians, Scott Disick, and many other famous athletes. According to Ray-Ban, they also use the same high-quality material that DIFF uses. However, Ray-Ban does have the plus because they have sunglasses and they offer eyeglasses. Along with their sunglasses, they do have prescription lens sunglasses. They offer more styles and colors. However, their price is $155 to $200, not including tax. So now that I've talked about now that I've compared both companies to one another, I'd like to explain what the advantages are of buying DIFF products. So you get the stylish sunglasses at a lower price. DIFF's whole mission is to receive less profit, but to give more smiles. So since they are giving you half off what Ray-Ban is giving you, they're able to donate these reading glasses to Eyes on Africa and to put smiles on not only your face, but those in Africa's faces. DIFF always offers some type of discount if you visit the website, which I will give you soon. You'll be able to see the types of discounts they give their customers. And the other and last advantage is you get to help make the difference. So in conclusion, I talked about the buy one, give one policy and how DIFF has teamed up with Eyes on Africa. I've compared DIFF's products to Ray-Ban and how DIFF is allowing cheaper products but the same high quality material. And I've also discussed the advantages like you being able to make a difference on someone else's life. So DIFF Eyewear is a company that obviously not only wants to make their customers happy, but those in need happy. And one way you guys would be able to help is by purchasing a pair of DIFF sunglasses and allowing us to donate reading glasses to those in Africa. One way to purchase is by visiting www.diffeyewear.com. And if you go on today for short period of time, we are allowing 15% off discount on your first purchase. Thank you for sitting through my presentation. I'll now open the floor.